We are writing here, for example, 13.6 our moisture, and instrument is calculating sample weight 298.6 gram. And my friend Mr. Mehmet also weighing now the sample. Now we are filling water to the bread. It is graduated bread. We are filling it. It is 30 degree water temperature, also important parameter for this test. We will do the test at first 20 minutes. Now the blades are start to turn at first and then it stops automatically. Now we will add the flour. We get the flour homogeneously. It is important point. If you doesn't take the if you don't take the sample homogeneously, your results are not reliable. We are adding the flour to the mixing bowl. And then machine says add flour and okay. It is mixing now in order to make the homogeneous sample. During our test, if you have any question, comments or anything else, you can write me and you can send a message from here. Everything is automatically goes on. Instrument says add water and my colleague will add the water. We are predicting the water value, water absorption value, and we are adding around 59 milliliter water. If it is not correct value, instrument will say that at the end of the test your water absorption is not 59, it will say, for example, 60, and then we will say our water absorption is 60. Then we can going on the ABSOGRAPH test with this value. Principle of the instrument is the resistance viscosity of the torque to the blade. Our equipment than the other competitors or other brands. We are working with the touch screen panel. It doesn't require the computer separately. It is really advantage because it doesn't take too much place in the laboratory. The place is really important, you know, in the laboratory. Sometimes it is small area and you don't need to put the extra computer and extra some materials on the tables. And another advantage is it is connected instruments with the resistograph and absograph. You can use from the same screen. You can control the results from the same screen. It is combined equipment. Now our graphic is drawing now. You know the ABSOGRAPH test has some important points. For example, you should add the water quickly in 30 seconds, for example. Otherwise, your graphic will have some more some different drawings at first. It is not requested by you. is to reach the 500 value in 5 minutes. Results can be comparable with the other brands. For example, you can compare your results with Brabender instruments or other brand as well. These are parallel results. Instruments is designed as ergonomically and it is easy to clean. You can clean here, you can take out from this part and clean easily after the test. Temperature of the environment, temperature of the flower, temperature of the water is the important parameter of the test. You should check the temperature of the environment and also water should be observed from the water bag. And also the sample shouldn't be so cold or sample shouldn't be so hot. And depends on the country, it can be changed. But it is affecting the results. Normally we are doing the training as face-to-face in our laboratory in Turkey, but because of the COVID, as you know, we are doing the online training and we are going to do other tests next week. For example, we will do the test for enzyme metabolic number test and we will do the sedimentation test, moisture test in next week, as also ash furnace and also laboratory sifter. We will show our equipment. If you would like to join, please follow up from social page and we will do it. When we check out the graphic, you can show from here, the flour has a good resistance. Now it's calculating the minimum value 457, average is 482, maximum value is 527. It is also showing the time. It is 6 minutes left from the beginning.
Zoom yakın buradan da zoom ekranda görebilirler. Suzan, zoom'u ekranda görebilirler.
You can see the screen of the instrument. You can take print out from the instrument and it has USB connection. You can connect the computer and the internet. In case of problem of the instrument, we can make training and everything from online. that the voice is not clear. Okay, I can make it like more loudly if you wish.
Can you please close to the camera to the machine?
Thank you. We are sending all spare parts with the instrument, this grid, also water bag, and the connections, and the sound. Each and everything is ready to use.
Şeyden daha fazla uzunlu.
Okay. Flowers like that, it is white flower. But you can also use the whole wheat flour for this mixture.
Şuradan cevap verelim. Vermemiz gerekmiyor bu sorulara.
Ya şey yap, sen telefonunda falan var mı?
Yok. Verebiliyor muyum Zoom'dan?
He.
Normal katılımcı gibi ben de...
Hayır ama sen de görüyorsun.
Zoom ne bu program Zoom görsene.
Sen sadece şey...
Açık.
explain the graphic now. As you see, our result of the consistency is 512. It is acceptable minus plus 20 level. And also we gave the water at first 59.3. And machine says if you give 59.6, will be better than the 59.3. And we get the good results. As you know, we enter the moisture 13.6. If we enter the moisture 14, result will be 59.1. Now we can continue with the resistograph instrument. We will prepare again sample, the salty water. It will be 5 minutes testing with absograph in order to prepare the sample for resistograph. Then we will prepare some graphics on the resistograph instrument. Hi again. We can start our test with the resistograph. In order to make the resistograph test, we should prepare our sample here. It will take our 5 minutes. Hi again, we will start our test with the resistograph instrument. In order to make the resistograph test, we need to prepare sample with our absograph. It will take 5 minutes and we will add salt water. So my colleague is preparing 6 grams salt. And we will take 57.2 water from the bread. Now we know our water absorption value. Because of we are adding 2 grams salt, so we need to decrease the value 2% from our water absorption. Instead of 59, we will add 57 water, salty water. Again, 30 degree, Celsius degree, water we are adding to the bread. And from screen, we are selecting the start. It is mixing the blades. We prepared already 6 grams. We prepare our sample again, 298.6 gram sample. Now instrument says add fluor. We are adding fluor to the bowl. We are mixing flour homogeneously. and adding salt to the water. ABSOGRAPH instrument also can be controlled from this screen, same screen. All values can be obtained from here. Temperature of fermentation room. 5 minutes is completed and our sample is ready now. 300 gram sample. We need 150 gram sample for ABSOGRAPH. We are working as paramedics, so we will work with two 150 gram. We are calculating 150 gram sample. And this is the second 150 gram sample. Now we will make a round. And fermentation room in order to wait 45 minutes.